Real estate can humble you very quickly just because you have 3, 4, 5, 6, even 7 deals. In fact, I consider the most dangerous investor the person who has completed their first few deals, because you can become overconfident very quickly. You can take on projects that are too big or too many projects. You can extend yourself too far by, taking on higher dollar value projects and having too much of your capital tied up.